Today we are using the EBK instrument from Orca Surgical for safe epithelial removal without damaging the bowel membrane for corneal collagen crosslinking. Remove safely the corneal epithelium without damaging basal epithelial membrane and Bowman lamina. It is necessary to dry the surface. Start the BK with an angle of 40-45 degrees. We take about 8-9 seconds to have a very beautiful surface. We start the soaking time. Okay, it's perfect.